Why is the world travel market an important exhibition for you?
It is, you know, it's a cancer. It is one of the most important exhibitions of related to travel and tourism in the world. That's why we are launching our new brand of Abu Dhabi in this exhibition in WTM. UK is also one of the markets of tourism to our destination, and the figures are growing year by year.
You won world's leading new destination at the World Travel Awards this year. What does that mean to you? Yeah.
It is a recognition, of course, and from my own stand point of view, I feel a burden of responsibility to deliver on our promises. So now we are off the planning stage and we want to execute the projects that we announced in the last few months.
And can you talk about some of those new projects that you'll be launching in the next few months, some of the new initiatives? You're looking to go more into cultural tourism.
Projects that we will be announced on the right time. I don't want spoil the surprise. But our flagship project, there has been a lot of projects that we announced. Our flag project is the cultural district of Saadiyat Island that we signed a deal with. For example, of very famous cultural institutions around the world, the Guggenheim Foundation and the Louvre Museum out of France to operate two museums there. So this is really our flagship project in Saadiyat.
And can you tell me why was it important for you to go into cultural tourism specifically?
This is the main theme of our brand, if you saw. This is the theme of respect, the culture. We feel that Abu Dhabi has been an oasis of peace and culture for decades. Historically, Abu Dhabi has been a crossroad. And we felt that by announcing the cultural project in Saadiyat Island, this is the future culture, the future we are creating, the future heritage, and placing Abu Dhabi as one of the cultural hubs around the world, so to continue to be the oasis of culture and peace.
And the UK is an important market for you. Which other regions will you target? Which other destinations will you look to attract travellers from in coming months?
Primarily, we are looking at Europe because of technical reasons, because of the market surveys we've done, because of proximity and the travel time, and also because of connectivity, the flights that goes out and in from here to our area. Europe and UK in specific, yes.